ASFN Newsflash. And in today's edition of the ASFN Newsflash, we will announce the winners of the two Suzuki shirts and the ASFN shirt. So stay tuned, we'll do it right at the end just to make sure you watch through. No, I'm kidding, I know you can just skip, but please watch the video and at the end we will announce the winners. In the meantime, please remember to subscribe to the channel, to hit that little bell icon for notifications and to like our videos, that really helps us. Also, remember to send those catches to mycatch@asfn.co.za. Simply send a mail to mycatch@asfn.co.za. Let's get right into this week's ASFN Newsflash, with our first catch being a beautiful sand shark caught by a lady. This beautiful sandy of about 25 kilograms was caught by Janisa Shuku, and this was in Durban North. She was using her Azores 19, her Assassin Solar, and a mackerel head. Then another beautiful catch from Bilal Mullah with a ragged shark of 164 centimeters. This fish was caught on a red eye bait and he used his Slammer 8500 and his Makara rod. Young Muhammad with a grunter that he caught at Blue Lagoon, and this fish was safely released. Well done, Muhammad. Jaden Blackman with a rock salmon of 41 centimeters, and this was at Ntanzini. He was using his Loomis drop shot rod and his Strike Force 2500. Using pink prawn at Mtintweni, Darren caught this bronze bream of 40 centimeters. He was using his Dawa BG 5000 and his Assassin Bluefish rod. And Alan Jackson, fishing Margate Pier, caught this 2.1 kilogram prodigal sun and also a beautiful bronze bream, nice size of 2.82 kilograms. This is 52 centimeters and he was using his Kingfisher Magnum rod, his crossfire reel and 20 pound Dawa J-braid. Then a couple of catches from Navesh and the Kobe brothers, who spent the weekend at Clamford Dam. They caught a number of carp and barbel and all these fish were safely released. Then Kentley, also at Mtintweni, catching a beautiful bronze bream. He was using his Dawa SR50 and his Pentagon medium heavy rod, fishing for brusher. Then Muhammad of Amersfoort caught this beautiful largemouth yellowfish and this monster barbel. Well, that wraps it up for the catches for this week, guys. Thank you for sending in those catches and please remember to keep them coming to mycatch@asfn.co.za. That is mycatch@asfn.co.za. Also remember to subscribe to the channel and to like the videos, we really appreciate that, and to click that little bell icon if you would like notifications of when new content is getting loaded. We also would like to thank every single person, whether you voted, whether you sent in your catch or just supported the guys for the past competition that we ran in October, where you could win a shirt for the best bass catch, best offshore catch and best rock and surf catch. So the winner of the Suzuki shirt for the best bass catch came from the Newsflash that was broadcasted on the 30th of October, and the winner was Navesh from Folkstress. Congratulations, you win one of those beautiful Suzuki shirts for the best voted bass catch. Our winner of the best voted offshore catch came from the Newsflash, broadcasted on the 9th of October, and it was done in Durban Harbour, and this prize goes to a lady. Congratulations, Lorna Naidu, on winning this Suzuki shirt. Then our best voted catch for Rock and Surf came from the ASFN Newsflash, broadcasted on the 16th of October. And the winner for the ASFN shirt is Ashley Pillay. Congratulations, Ashley Pillay. To all the winners, we'll be in contact with you via email to get your address and your sizes. And keep those catches coming to mycatch@asfn.co.za. We do love to feature all the anglers' catches from all over the country and even internationally. Thank you, guys. See you next time. Goodbye.